Thank you.
Mr. Speaker, the Woodland Trust, of which I'm a keen member, believes that we can increase the amount of tree coverage by natural regeneration. And that, to me, seems to be the best way of doing it. How can we incentivise that within the new environmental land management scheme? Because that seems a good way of doing so.
I thank you for his question. He's absolutely right. Much of what we need to do to tackle climate change and restore nature involves rewilding or natural regeneration. And there are a growing number of projects around the country that are already delivering vast benefits. For example, Knepp Castle in West Sussex, where agri-environment funding has helped create extensive grassland and scrub habitats with huge benefits for declining bird species like the turtle dove and nightingale. As he says, the new environmental land management scheme will be transformative because it will make subsidies conditional upon the delivery of public goods like biodiversity, like woodland, like flood management, etc. It really could be the big thing that improves biodiversity in this country. And of course, that means increasing tree cover, and it also means encouraging natural regeneration.